అందరికీ నమస్కారం. వెరీ గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ టు ఆల్ ద తెలుగు మీడియా ఫ్రెండ్స్. ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ ఐ కమ్ హియర్ ఐ థింక్ ఇట్స్ బిన్ అ వైల్. లాస్ట్ ఐ కేమ్ హియర్ ఫర్ రాక్షస్ ఇన్ ప్రమోషన్. ఐ థింక్ థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ బీయింగ్ హియర్. ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు స్టార్ట్ విత్ థ్యాంకింగ్ నందిని రెడ్డి గారు అండ్ శ్రీకాంత్ గారు ఫర్ బీయింగ్ హియర్. ఇట్స్ అ హ్యూజ్ ఆనర్. ఐమ్ ఎ హ్యూజ్ ఫ్యాన్ ఆఫ్ నందిని రెడ్డి గారు మూవీస్. We have very few female directors in our South film industry and she is one of the best. So I think nobody else could have done this and we are so happy. Well, Ade has been a long, tough, beautiful journey. Ade came to me at a point where I thought there were a lot of synopses I was reading at that point of time, and I was telling my manager that, you know, that I think I have to find an alternative career. I have to quit movies because all the script that was coming to me was a lot of lies, you know. Either it was some same formula of a success film, you know, copying that formula, masala movies, or when it comes to content-driven films or female-centric films, it would be about women empowerment or sacrificing mother or a sacrificing wife. You know, it was the same old formula. And I said, you know, how long can we keep lying to the audience? We have to show some realities that are happening in the society. And why can't our movies say truth? And why can't we stick to that? And that's when Ratnakumar sent me the synopsis and I read it. And I remember asking my manager, is it really a Tamil film? I think it's an English film. Then he said, no, it's a Tamil film only. This director did a film before. Then Ratna came all the way to Delhi because I was living in Delhi at that time. And he narrated the entire script to me. And Ratna came, he was not like this. He had like long beard and long hair and all that. So I thought, okay, how can this guy like write a story like this? And I asked Ratna, is it like any English movie remake or any inspiration? So he said, no, it's straight from his heart. And he even told me the inspiration behind the script. That was even more touching for me. And then we started this journey. Initially, we didn't know, like even though we knew that these kind of scenes we are going to have, but we had a lot of discussion every time they would come for meeting and they would have like a proper file pages of shots drawn and a lot of references and all that. But nobody actually knew when it comes to that point how we're going to shoot or anything. And well, we started shooting, and three blessings for this movie is of course Ratna, producer, and Vijay Karthik, our DOP. We all imagined, okay, we are going to deal this when we have to shoot, but we didn't know how it's going to come out, how he's going to shoot it. But I think he did a fantastic job. And then Anurag Kashyap sir, director Anurag Kashyap sir, when he saw the teaser, he said that when that nudity part comes, he said that the beauty of this teaser is that, you know, the attention only goes to your eyes and the pain in that eyes. And I think that the credit goes to Vijay. Like you can see in the posters, it's like arrogant, audacious, artistic. So I always say that arrogant is Ratna and audacious is our producer. In Tamil, it's Subbu, and in Telugu, it is Tamareddy Garu, and artistic is DOP Vijay Karthik Kannan. This film happened only because it's a very honest film. It's not just about nudity. We are very sure when the movie comes out, I think people are not going to talk about nudity after that. It will become like the minuscule bit. There are so many other things that people would talk about. And we are extremely confident about the content and the how people are going to see this film when they see all this pre-judgment and all that is not going to be there. And thank you, Tamareddy Garu. Actually, Tamareddy Garu, in the poster, he saw the poster itself and then he wanted to take this film and release it here. I think this movie, Ade Ame, is blessed with really passionate souls, be it our team, our technicians, even our producers, because only people with 100% or crazy, like I would say it's a Mad Max team, only people with crazy amount of passion and love for cinema can support movies like this, because it's a huge risk, it's a huge challenge, and only if you have like money in mind, I don't think you can make a movie like this, because you need to have a lot of security and strength. So thank you, Tamareddy Garu. You've been like a huge, huge support. And thank you, Kiran, and thanks to you guys. And 19th movie is releasing on 19th. I'm sure people who believe in cinema, people who believe in honest attempt, are not going to be disappointed watching this film. I'm sure it's this Aade Aame is going to create a huge impact, positive impact in the industry and in the society, and need all of your support. You all have a huge tool in your hand, so support Aame, and thanks for all the love. Thank you.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్, కామెంట్, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.